Now, there was also a lot of interest in and around Sacramento. Republicans, Democrats, they're gathering in various places around Sacramento to watch the debate at St. Mary's. Both supporters of Boxer and Fiorina thought their candidate came out on top.
She is holding her own. She is a smart lady who has the experience and the knowledge to do what needs to get done for us.
Actually, she did a lot better than Barbara Boxer did. Okay, she really presented herself well and stated her case, and it's clear that she'll do a better job in the United States Senate than Boxer has in 1 year than Boxer has all the years she's already put in.
So what do you, the viewer, think? We asked the question earlier today in our CaseArea.com survey. Who do you think won tonight? And the polls were open, and right now 64% of our respondents say Carly Fiorina won the event tonight. Barbara Boxer getting 36% of the vote. And we had a lot of responses tonight, 6,700 people voting in all. So that shows that tonight was an important night because it may be the only debate between these two.